Who is shaman and what is shamanism? Shamanism is not religion. Shaman is not a priest. Shamanism is spiritual practice. It's the oldest human spiritual practice. We have many religion, many traditions, and religion, every religion have also many spiritual practice. But shamanism is not religious practice. Shaman is not a magician. Shaman not using their own power to heal. Power used by shaman is higher power and is power, the power of nature. Shaman is kinds of mystic, is maybe first mystic in history of humanity. Because shaman is able to connect and contact between human world and spiritual world. Shaman is able to communicate with spiritual world and higher power. And shaman understand the power of nature. Shaman respect power of nature. If shaman making healing, shaman not working just with symptoms, shaman working with the source of problem. And the source can be physical in your body, can be in mental, in your mind, or spiritual. Shaman working to renew your physical body, your mind, and your soul. There are many different religions, but spiritual practice is only one around the world. It's very similar, it's very deep in human nature. Shamans are everywhere. Word of shaman coming from the native Siberian language. But shamans like this are not only in Asia, in Europe, but also in Africa, also in Australia, and in Arctic. I hope then you understand better what is shaman and shamanism now. And long time ago, shamans was able to learn from only from local people, only from shaman from your tribe or tribes which was very close. But now we are able to learn from each other, from other shamans around the world, and we can see how similar is this practice and how much this practice unity of human and nature. Let's continue work together. Thank you. Bye.